Hey man, say man, it's your boy Jay Bands back in the building on this nice Friday afternoon, man. New Music Friday is back in the building. We got my boy Lucky back in the building, man. You know, I'm a Lucky fan. Listened to him for a while, for some years now. Nah, I'm not an OG fan, but I'm not far from that OG crowd. You know, I don't know what year I started listening to Lucky, honestly. It was definitely like 2019, I would say. I think it was like 2018, 2019 in that era. So, yeah, nah, fire. And his latest album and songs have been heat. You know what I'm saying? The Super Years is still one of my favorite songs right now. Blast at the gym almost every morning. The tape with Filthy, still a filthy tape, you know what I'm saying? That tape is crazy. But R.I.P. at, what's the tape name? I gotta look it up real quick, because that's gonna haunt me that I didn't say it in this intro, bro. But the tape with, when he got, fuck it, Freeway 3, there we go, and Days Before 3, classics. It's classic, man. So let's go ahead, get into this track. Shot by Coben on the iPhone, man. Coben going crazy. If you're new here, go ahead and smash that subscribe button, man. We're on the road to 3,000 subs, getting closer day by day. So go ahead and smash the subscribe button for your boy. I will highly appreciate that. As well as hit the like button, too. It helps expand the audience and get this video out to more people to join the familia, man. So with all that being said, let's go ahead and hop straight into this video. Let's go. My fault if y'all hear like airplanes, like we got this air and water show every year in Chicago and they practicing right now. Oh my god, stop, restart, my fault. I know I was talking, but I just had to get that disclaimer out the way if y'all hear some planes above my head. Okay. I'm in the hub, what's good, I miss you, what's up, I'm happy you follow me. I mix the love with drugs, I can't get enough, codeine in the artery. Long as you mean it, we good, she came to my hood and now she a part of me. Hey. Okay. Hey, okay. I'm in a hood, what's good? I miss you, what's up? I'm happy you follow me. I mix the love with drugs, I can't get enough. Codeine in the artery. Long as you mean it, we good. She came to my hood and now she a part of me. Hey. Give you my trust is the lottery. I sip it up cause you doubted me. Shake it off, can't get it out of me. Celebrate wins and you power me. I'm in the hood, what's good? I miss you, what's up? I'm happy you follow me. Hey. Here for the good, it's good. I miss you, it's thug, but can't get shit out of me. I'm in the Bentley, she mad at me. Fraudulent niggas can't rap with me. Flying from Jeffrey to Madison. Feel like I'm funnin' the Taliban. She want my heart, you can have it then. Neptune, hey, when you switch gears. And I made 100 that this year.
Hey.
February coming, I'ma get a meal.
Okay.
I said I got secrets.
Now he going crazy.
Winner from the heart, can't remix. Quarterback, but I'm on defense. Fly from the rack, but I'm deep.
Quarterback, but I'm on defense. No,
Winner from the heart, can't remix. Quarterback, but I'm on defense. Fly from the...
The only thing I can think of a quarterback, but I'm on deep, like, I got a quarterback, a quarter mill in the back, but I'm on deep, like, I'm really trying to dissect that, but I really don't get it. The only way, like I said, I got a quarterback, like, in the trunk, because he's in the car right now, but I'm on defense, so I'm guarding it, you know what I'm saying? Like, you're not going to get the quarterback that easily, but that's the only way I can interpret that bar. Otherwise, it just don't make sense to me. Let me know what you think in the comment down below. Well, let's be honest. We're not here for lucky lyrics, you know what I'm saying? The flow and the beat. Perfect combo. Hey.
Long as you mean we good, she came to my hood and now she a part of me. Give you my trust to the lottery. I sip it up because you doubted me. Give you my trust to the lottery.
Hey.
I'm in the hood, what's good? I miss you, what's up? I'm happy you follow me. I miss the love of drugs, I can't get enough. Codeine in the artery.
Hey. Wait, we missed his flight? Come on, bro. No one besides Lucky knows what's in the backpack. The car in this video is a 1963 Rolls Royce. Oh my god. Look at the song, one of his aisles on Flawless Like Me. Oh, so he's dropping a tape song. A tape soon. Okay. Hey, shout out to Cole Bennett, bro. Shout out on iPhone, man. He said nobody but Lucky knows what's in the backpack. Nah, for real. We don't know what's in Lucky's backpack, bro. But he always got a backpack with him. Don't question the man. You know? I like that. Now I think about it. He did drop some other songs recently. I know y'all hear that. Y'all, I know y'all hear that. I see it. I see my mic going crazy right now. Literally right over my apartment, bro. Which, this is a blessing and a curse at the same time. Yes, I can see. I can't see the full show, but I can see the plane every now and then fly over my crib. But that's a blessing. But the curse, and you know, blessing being in the city, blah blah blah, that whole aspect. But the curse is, I was in meetings and listening to people talk and doing work, and this is flying over my crib randomly. You know what I'm saying? Like that. That's kind of annoying, bro. It's kind of annoying. But hey, you know, whatever. It's pros and cons of everything in life. But anyway. I know Lucky has dropped a few songs recently, like Why Not and Good Memories, which I wasn't really fond of those, but this is actually one of my favorite singles he's dropped as of recent. Now, Super Year Sessions on another level, like, nothing's touching that, for real, like, I can't lie, nothing's touching that song. But this is up there, though, like, Super Year is in the S tier, this is probably in a good B to A tier, I would say, damn near A. I gotta give it a few more listens, because that's my first time actually hearing it, but... Yeah, that was a solid song, man. I'll go ahead and get that one to 8. Super Year is just a 10, so kind of give you like a scale of where I'm ranking them. So yeah, man, I did like that song, and like I said, I think it's one of the best singles he's dropped as of recently, you know? Because like I said, Why Not? Eh. The other one, what was the other one? Why Not and Good Memories? Yeah, it was alright. It was alright. But this is the prime Lucky sound. And going back to that point I made earlier of what I listen to Lucky for, not so much lyrics, but the beat, because he always has a good beat selection. He knows what his skills and his voice kind of matches up with the best. And the flow. He has a very different Chicago flow, but a very good flow at that, you know. So that's my two reasons. You know, he do be on his sad boy stuff every now and then, which I understand. You know, there are some Lucky songs that give me my feeling. But this, hype, man. So with that being said, if you enjoyed the video, smash the like button. Smash the subscribe button. Stay people, stay blessed, stay hydrated. Your boy J-Band signing off. Peace.